Hey guys, I'm Haley, and today I'm going to show you some of the basics of storyboarding. A storyboard is a visual outline for your film or video. There aren't really any set rules on making a storyboard, it's more about just conveying information. So let's break down the parts of a storyboard. First, we have a rectangle that's called the panel. The drawing inside of the panel is what you would see on screen for that shot. A face taking up the whole panel would be a close-up shot. A person, far away and small, would be a wide shot. You don't need to be a skilled artist to make a storyboard. This can work just as well as this. And this could work just as well as this. What tools do you need to make a storyboard? Usually, storyboards are hand-drawn, but there are lots of apps and websites that you can use to help you. If you want to draw using pen and paper, there's lots of templates on Google for you to print out and draw onto. If you check out storyboardthat.com, you can click Create a Storyboard, and they have lots of scenes, characters, texts, shapes, and more for you to add to your frames and print. Storyboard That is a free software and I really recommend it. There are a few others such as Canva, Boards, and The Plot, but I think Storyboard That is the easiest to use. Now, as you can see, there are a lot of characters, textables, shapes that I'm going through. There's even things to put in infographics. And there's lots of different scenes to choose from. Here, I'm just going to make a quick example of something that you can make in the software. So I'm able to put a girl into a city and even put a speech bubble with whatever I want it to say. But why do I need a storyboard? Storyboards make things much easier and much more organized for your shoot days. Without storyboards, it would be much more confusing and chaotic on shoot days. So, now that you know what a storyboard is and how you can make one, what are you waiting for?